the last dust bloom of doom. I got myself a gorgon. All I need to do is zoom. You can assume the position. Your death was in my vision. No more kissing goodbye. I suck at this game, but you suck more. No lie. Look up. You can see me evac in the sky. Bye. Bye. Oh shit, I got a gun back. Who would have thought it? Oh, unbelievable. Somebody was definitely better kitted than me. I died so many times, it's no surprise that I need stuff. Do I dare? Let's get a gun that's fully kitted. I upgraded that a little bit. Holy hell, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna put the scatter gun back in. And ammo. Yeah, that's good. Ah, the plan is I'm gonna go down with a Gorgon. And hopefully not get destroyed too much. Nah, I need to destroy actually. I need a scope on that bad boy, I just realized. Yeah, I need a scope on the... Our three Gorgons, I waited forever to play with them, and now I'm gonna bring them out and I'm gonna regret it. I've got my ass kicked today so many times, burned through so many advocates, and now I'm gonna have to go in with a Gorgon and hopefully not do bad. Good. That works. What else did I want to do? Attachments, you. No flashlight. God! Time to hopefully not suck as much. Pfft. With a different tactic. First of all. Everything. They can't steal it all. I'm gonna go more on a looting trip because I have so many loot missions and not so much on a killing trip, which means I'm gonna get a shit ton of enemies thrown at me. Also the Gorgon, even though I never really played that much with it, seems like a hell of a good gun to me. Lagoon, so I'm gonna go to the loose house. This way. And the Fafalas. And hopefully there will be some decent loot up there. And my evac spots are completely trash. God, I'm gonna swing them. All the way around the pumpkin fields. First, let's not get killed. Someone coming from my right. All the noises don't mean a lot. God, the climbing in this game. Oh, I'm so paranoid. Good ammo for me. It kills creatures. That's for sure. That's already good. Marauder. I have to look around. I knew he was there close to me immediately. That is still spitting in my direction. More recording, yes, good. We just gotta be extra safe with that. Damn you, game. God, this gun is just so cool. Not the right house. Damn it! How the hell do those scenarios always turn bad so quickly? Oh my god, just because I couldn't find the knife button. With this. Don't need it. That's the one I find the most. Come here, boy. Now are you? Wow. Wow. Already turning to shit before it even restarted. Can you not screw me over like that, game, please? Holy hell. Can I climb something, please? Worst case scenario, I'm struggling with the PvE. Yeah, little shit. What? something I need. Someone perfectly sneaking in here besides the Marauder. This time I'm in here. Shots. Don't need any of that, damn. Okay. Oh, look, sample container and testicles. Oh, what's the plan? All the way around or rock tunnel? I guess rock tunnel sounds better. Is full health again. No cigar. Spit is gonna hit me perfectly. Okay, just focus. Someone evacuating right next to us. I need to repair my armor. So far, not so good. So far, just a beating. I know you're just not allowed to shoot in those parts. Don't need that badly. So I'm just gonna ignore it. Run all the way around. I actually need player kills badly. Shock absorbers. And fusion cartridges are what they're called. Also nickel. Right in front of me. Don't even know what that is. I'm gonna stay passive. That's right in front of me too. Well done. Might have to go loud. That already gave away my position. So chill in this game once. And now just paranoia. Could be dangerous. Someone else here. Someone coming for the kill in the last second. Got it here. Next game in a second. Okay, let's see where we are. This is after all a looting journey, because those are the quests that I need right now. They're just giving me looting journeys. Yeah. Let's go base camp. Mix it up. That didn't sound healthy at all. No. Someone hears me. Just camp to exit. That marauder's walking right towards me. And he still is. Would actually need a dead marauder. There are a lot of things, but I just know people coming hunting for you at this time of the game. There ain't no playing nice and friendly no more. Sounds like Mothra. Yeah. That wasn't me. Was it? Nope, wasn't me. Shots! Hit! Three shots! Oh the hell, come on game, what the fuck is this? 52 damage. I hit three shots and he didn't die. That's why I don't wanna... I've lost faith in this game. That's BS, man. That fight sums up my last 10 fights or so. There was a lot of lisp in this sentence. I feel like I'm getting screwed a lot. And I don't like it. That thing is here. That wasn't me. Nope, there's someone else here too. Damn it. That's so typical. Oh, water, water. Just drink water and relax. Shitty evex we got here. Crusher. Finally. Oh, I need you, damn it. That's not what I need, that's not what I need, so it doesn't matter. We're full now. Let's go. Oh boy. I hate the hammer, that's why I'm not equipping it. Oh, well stacked, is it? Not well stacked. I'm super slow now. I'm super careful, that's why I'm talking less. Way to my left. Rock golem. Rather, not better. Especially how slow I am. Damn, I need to lose some weight. Okay, didn't see me. Can't see crap, man. Really? Do I have a full magnet on me? Can I call it in? No? Everybody always camps down here. Let's camp down here. So much ammo. Ah, that's the last thing I need. With the crusher next to me, there just were no time to loot. And that's my first Gorgon in hand that I've gotten. All the other Gorgons were bought. Now the other Gorgons also. Something I've unlocked. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. That hurts, man. Last thing I need. Fucking stalk, dude. 5 kilos. But I have the light quick drop. That happens so often to me. It's a fair devex. Oh, stupid. Close it! Damn it. Ah, that was an asshole kill on my part, but very important for the psyche. For the psyche, dude! Maybe I can go in the next time with a hammer in my hand. Next to a Gorgon. Not this Gorgon, though. Hmm. I didn't check how much damage I did. Damn it. Oh, here's a new mission that we might do. It's a coral left mission. Uplinking. Right in front of me. Right there. We're gonna stick my data drive in that spot. And then we're gonna get killed because it's so obvious that we're doing that. And because a marauder's right there. Always. Never saw someone uplink on here. For good reason. Woof! To hell. Thanks for jump scaring me like that, game. Rain, that's not too bad. Oh. I don't find those things very often. Really? I'm gonna give away that I'm having a Gorgon in my hands. It's not up here. And it's down to this side. See that? That's another Gorgon. Okay, water. Ah, gotta check it out. Or I go mess with doubling. That could kill me. Maybe he's coming behind me. Well, that's cool. The hell? Look at that spot. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Gonna be super obvious. This goddamn game being loud and killing me. Oh shit, you could come from down here too. I'm gonna do something very interesting, and let's go to the other spot. I don't know how those marauders do it. Oops, back. But I got legendary aggro. And I'm sweating, it's hot in here. Boom, that scared me. Fuck Christ, man. That might not be bad. No. Chasing me. Let's go then. The thing. I think I have a key for in here. I won't go. For reasons you probably understand. The chance of someone camping down there. Big. Damn it. Died in too many spots to not be paranoid all the time. Somehow everything's dead in here and looted. Shotguns that seem to fail me lately. Gotta check those houses. This server is super silent. Everybody evac'd already. Come on, climb up. Holy hell. Where do I even evac? Ah, that's good. Okay, I'm guessing this won't be open. Nope. I have to fight my way through here too. Okay, let's pop it in. Just need to run by the marauders. And then find a safe spot. I like to do missions more than hunting players or monsters. That's a normal one then. He's running away. Are we done? Yes. I don't want you extra dead. This time it wanted me. Looked like a head for a second. Ah, okay. So far not so shady. Let's circle around here to see if there's still something to grab for me. Sure, I'll take it. Pizza. Can't detect that. Oh, why not? Can't allow myself to miss it again. Just check here. Okay, good. Let's get in. Fast. Fast! It's good so. And this Gorgon seems to bring me luck, so let's switch it off with the other Gorgon and see what happens. Maybe it's the scrapper that I don't need to use. Oh yeah. We got a mission done. No contact. A lot of monster kills at least. Audio click. Let us test the theory. I feel like I'm always more safer when I go in with a scrapper. And now we're fully kitted out with a hammer. And we're 4-3, right? Yeah. Let's just get to nuclear farms. Cool, now I need to go around. The tree. Worth it. I just need so many metallic alloys. It's insane. Actually, I don't know where they are. What are the keys? Garage would be nice. Ah, screw the loose house, let's go garage. That's a dangerous journey. Precious, and so is someone over there. Nice. That's the crib I don't need. I need so many metallic alloys. Kinda insane. Last landing. Ready. Well, not as stealthy as I wanted it to be. But the... Always find and hit me. Look at this marauder just coming my direction now. Don't need it. The detour I'm taking is just the worst. Yep. Right there. I might want to garage doors too. Exactly where I'm heading. Oh, he's up here. Both bad. Let's take a sip of water. Already had someone camping there twice. Don't need to. Third time. Okay, there we go, that's the big thing we came here for. No room for that, sadly. Kilos. We're next. I don't like those sounds at all. I guess the poor dead man than he feels. Okay. I don't even know if I can shoot through that. Oh, we're out of here. Yeah. Go in here this time. Now there's someone in the warehouse. C24. Okay. Yep, I'm doomed. Just because I couldn't kill that thing. I wanted to close the door on it. And that's how it turned out. Also, my aim is bad. That anymore. Upgrades, people. I believe there's an office somewhere in here where I will get in with my key. I don't even know. Right now it looks like I'm more so. And I have a problem getting out in time. My evacs are nowhere near. I need you a lot. Lot more. Is it that? Maybe. Yes. What's in here? I believe that's just for selling safes. So stuff for selling. I don't like this room at all, Dad. What stuff do you think I need, dude? God damn. I'm so heavy. Skeleton. That's for dear. There's a crush on the way. Oh! What a cage. Might be someone in there though. I can't outrun shit. Video call right here. Risky business. Thank you. What the hell just there with him? Couldn't have been me again. Okay, where's the goddamn golem? I don't see it. Let's just wait and chill. Ship is already here. I've got something far more important with me. Sure if I wanted to fight him or escape. Escaping it, it was the end. Oh, he just came at me with a knife, you know. His chance of surviving wasn't that high anyways. Wow, oh, I like my loot. I just risk a lot. Damn metallic alloys. Oh, I guess I'm gonna go to Brightside one more time. Hey, damn it! Nah, come on, give me more higher numbers. What the hell, dude? Ah, would have been not worth it chasing him. One more of hardcore here. Oh, we're in Bright Sands. I'm just gonna roam around. What a facility. Ah, time for a water facility fight. Even though I don't need anything there. Just for the memories. And this time I brought a Gorgon with me. You know, they're all going there. Everybody loves this place. Can't see crap. I know they're here. They always are. Damn it. What the hell is he? Tell me he didn't came here. What a weirdo. Everybody comes here for fights. Strider small something. That's further away. Damn it. It's not me. The hell was that movement? Boy. Maybe it was here already. Okay, base camp. Oh god, he apparently ran down in front of me somewhere. Maybe there's a base camp. Good job, Fonda. May back there? No. All the way on top. Don't everything dead here. Weird. Maybe it's not in here. Weird. Snipers again? No, some cheese. I mean, sure, in there with you. Probably have smelled me. Yep. Holy hell. This thing is a marauder killer. Holy stutter. I don't know where to go. Getting jump scared apparently. How close is that? Be back. Ah, damn it. Must have been quite a while ago. Not worth checking out. Damn it. Don't know what he took out with him then. Well, I won't take it out with me then. Because it's gone. Yep, it was here quite a while. I'm sweating. 5 minutes. And I'm full, so super slow. Actually very questionable if I'm gonna make it out in time with that tempo. It's getting hot in my room. Damn, I'm slow. What a lisp, too. I'm looking so much over my shoulder. Actually, we'll need that for a quest. I guess that's a no. Oh, it's hot in here. I don't know if you would prefer a gameplay so with more PvP action, but you can definitely write me that. Otherwise, I'm just gonna cut out those games. Where there? All the birds. Right now, this game only has difficult fights and not too much player versus player action anyways. Look at that thing. Okay, it's too hot in here. Could kill a marauder for fun. There he is. Oh boy. Never mind. Never mind. That gun doesn't kill them as quickly as I thought. Oh, I'm sweating. Well, I made it way more exciting than I should have. There was someone next to me too. Someone just threw grenades. The bullet bob. Hat seine Granaten geworfen. Yeah, I'm gonna edit this together and play The Witcher now. Only two fights in this whole damn hour. This whole goddamn hour. Play Witcher, watch The Witcher. If it's just 20 minutes of nothing, you are not gonna see it. If there's at least a little bit of action here and there, then why not show it? Okay, nothing really happened. No enemy contact, I got a meteor core, and that's pretty much it. Oh no, I destroyed my haircut. Damn it! Okay, is this water facility again? Yes, of course it is. Let's go there. It's tradition, you know. It's always tradition to check it out. It's super silent again. Oh, bumped! What a close fight. What else is there? I don't see anything else. Damn it! Damn gun did he have? ASP. Makes sense. Oh, would it be weird if I would tell you that I preferred the scarab? Finally, blood on my hands. I don't get people that come in with only one gun. Mostly die because of reloading. I'm the worst. I'm the worst. I'm the absolute worst. Where's my other evac? This point, I deserve to die. Ah, let's go inside instead. Not what I need. Oh shit. Oh, that's the stuff I dropped. Would have been funny if I missed it too almost. Damn it. Okay. Now we're done. Now the peril on Gorgon video is over. With. Ah. That kill was good enough for me to end it. Okay. Not much get done here. John Wick. Yeah, I agree. He did more damage to me though. Guess I'm weak.